Dear Kosians, welcome to this tree update number 17 to you from Borneo, Indonesia. Two years ago, we started to plant trees here, valuable trees like rubber, but also jengkol, durian, sugar palm, all these trees that once they're growing will actually create value for the farmers because they can sell the products on the market. At the same time, the tengawang nuts that grow in the natural forest are also collected by the farmers and sold to another partner we're working with that are making the ipe butter out of it. So the whole point of this program, and it's really worth it, is to create value out of standing forest and make it less tempting to sell it to palm oil or maybe to slash and burn and do other agriculture. Thank you for making this possible, and let's go to the next project. At the complete other side of the globe, on Haiti, we have started 9 months ago together with Eden Reforestation Projects, and now the results are there. 230,000 trees have been planted in 5 different watersheds, protecting the watersheds from erosion and running off the water too fast. But in addition, 80,000 trees have been distributed to the families of pupils of 10 different schools. It's not an easy place to work, Haiti. There is inflation, the fuel costs are really high, so there's big protests and social unrest. So I'm really proud that Ecosia and Eden together, made possible by our users, have been able to have this impact on the island. Now, if you want to yield forests from your products, or whether you want to have your forests for nature or for people combined, you're first going to need that forest. At my last tree update, I talked about Mali, where Homete now is also starting to implement their approach together with the local communities. And here you see the first pictures of half moons that have been created in Mali with the program of Homete. They brought in their balance. They said, we will do something if you do something. And now together they're restoring soils in Mali, a country torn apart by terrorists and others. And I'm very proud that we are now also working there. Thank you for watching. Who knows where we will have the next tree update? Maybe from another tree, maybe from another project where we're just planting trees. But wherever it's gonna be exciting because it's something where Ecosia users and our projects are together restoring the world.